it's like 6 in the evening, so good evening, you guys. So guys, we are going on a trip to Batangas without Ryan and Muriel again, because guys, today or tonight, me and my mom are going to Batangas because tomorrow is my cousin's birthday. Or as I can call it, a debut, because it's her 18th birthday. So Adetintin, happy birthday. So guys, you will be with me as we celebrate her birthday, and you will see me at the boat in a flash. See you guys. Boom. Hey guys, so I am now in the boat. Sorry I didn't vlog yesterday because we were so tired. Mom's over there. Hi, Mama. So we are almost in Batangas and almost to Adetintin. We are going to Batangas. Then my tita and titos are going to be there. We will ride a car, go to Lipa. We will go to Lipa. It's in Batangas, and that's where Adetintin stays. I am speaking in a quiet voice because guys, there are so many people around here and I am talking to a camera. That's my life. So guys, I will update you later. I was so feeling homesick yesterday. So I hope you will enjoy the rest of the video and see you in Batangas. Hey guys, so we just arrived at Batangas. I don't know if you can see, but the boat just stopped. We are here in the pier of Batangas. Me and mommy are ready. We have matching sunglasses. Mama, she's busy. So we hope that tita will be outside waiting for the car. We're just waiting for the announcement that we can go down, and we will see you guys.
They're here.
Hey guys, so you have to excuse my face for a while because I just finished bathing and I'm going to the other room for the hair and makeup. I just finished my bath. I'm fresh. I don't have any makeup on me, even powder or lip gloss or lipstick, just natural fresh. I will see you guys later because I'm going to the other room for the hair and makeup. See you guys. Hey guys, I am now in the room of the makeup room. Here's my cousin that is still very ugly. Hi, Kuya. Seeker much. Hi, Kakati Ochi. Go! He's shy, like Ryan. Anything else to say?
I don't know.
Anything else to say? Wait, before he says something, do you want to say?
Atenika.
The debutant!
Hi!
You guys, so we are done with hair and makeup. As you can see, I'm wearing the gown. The debut is themed as gray and black, or silver and black. And here it, wait, I'm gonna show you right here. And here it is. That's my gown. As you can see, it's all black with this beautiful lace and with the flower design. And I'm going to show you my heels. I don't know if you can see it, but I'll try. It's over there. Oh my god. It's right there. Okay. So guys. Okay. Mom's over there. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Looking so beautiful in her black gown. And guys, we will see you at the venue.
Please welcome Justin F. Villiano. Nice up, everyone. Come on. let's welcome her with our continuous clap. Daddy, any words to say? Your message? Your birthday wish to Justin?
Sana ko na si Justin. You're now 13, 18, and... You're now 18, and we are now as a lady. So, sana... Ingat lagi. Be smart. Be a helping person.
Smile with the music, dance with the beat. Now, let's also have the loving and the lovable Tina. That's how we do it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Member and participants of our list, please welcome the best daddy in the world, ang Coco Martin ng Pamilyang Villoro. Please welcome the handsome Mr. and Daddy.
Start a fight when you turn the light.